بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام.
وعليكم السلام.
وعليكم السلام.
Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Good evening.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine.
Fine. Alhamdulillah.
Alhamdulillah, I'm fine too. Thank you for asking. Okay, guys, could you read to me what you can see on the screen?
2024, June 15, Tuesday, learning English with me. Learning English.
Okay, June 2024, week 3, Tuesday, learning English with me. Maksudnya, screen berfungsi dengan baik. Dan tulis tarikh untuk hari ini. Okay. Okay, as usual, I'm going to tell you about the rules during online learning. The first one is you have to be very quiet during the explanation. Number two, please focus in the class and make sure there are no noises around you. Number three, raise your hand if you want to show that you have done your job. And also raise your hand if you want to ask me something. Just use a button in your Zoom devices. Number four, write down the notes that you can see on the screen. And the last one is communicate, meaning that you have to take part in the learning activity throughout the session. So these are the five rules that you need to know during online learning. Okay, before we start our class, I'm going to say hello, Iman Daniel. Hi, Nawa. Hello, Pia. Hello, Habibah. Eh, no.
Hi.
Habibah tu Adam, kan?
Yes, yes.
Ya, Adam. Hello, Putri. Hello, Sofia. Hello, Raif Asha. And hello, Akil Ryan. Welcome to text session for the June month. So, as I promise you, we're going to continue about adverbs. And today, we're going to talk about adverbs of time. Okay, minggu lepas, minggu pertama kita belajar adverbs of manner, minggu kedua kita belajar adverbs of place, dan minggu ketiga kita belajar adverbs of time. Okay, sila salin topik ini dalam buku masing-masing. Okay, thank you. Okay, so saya akan pergi ke yang berikutnya, penerangan tentang adverbs of time. Okay, salin eh, sambil stability itu, kamu salin dia punya nota. Okay, what are adverbs of time? Adverbs tu adalah pelengkap kepada kata kerja. Kata kerja. Okay. Tapi kali ini kita menyentuh tentang masa. Okay, so dia punya penerangan ni adalah understanding when actions happen. Memahami apabila aksi berlaku. Ataupun, sorry, bukan apabila. Memahami bila mana aksi berlaku. Ini secara asas lah, secara asas. Dah salinah belum?
Dah.
Okay.
Belum.
Salin dulu, salin dulu. What are adverbs of time? Understanding when action happen. Kita nak tahu bila action itu berlaku. So, pelengkap dia adalah adverbs of time. Okay, boleh saya pergi page yang berikutnya?
Boleh.
Boleh, thank you. Okay. Masih lagi dalam kategori penerangan, what are adverbs of time? Ini dia panjang sikit. Adverbs of time, okay, tell us when something happens. Adverb of time ni memberitahu kita bila sesuatu perkara berlaku. Ini lebih jelas lagi lah. Yang tadi tu secara asasnya, ini lebih detail. Adverbs of time tell us when something happened. Adverb of time memberitahu kita bila sesuatu perkara itu berlaku. Okey, sila salin. Siapa dah siap bagi tahu?
Dah.
Thank you, Pia. Very good. Okay, can I go to the next page?
Lagi sikit je.
Yeah.
Teruskan, teruskan. So, saya rasa hari ini ramai abang kamu yang tinggal di asrama, kakak-kakak kamu yang tinggal di asrama pulang hari ini kan?
Yeah, betul.
Okay. Okay. Mesti jam jalan. Confirm. Selamat datang yang baru masuk. Okay. So, kita akan pergi ke page yang berikutnya. Okay. So, common adverbs of time membawa maksud contoh-contoh biasa adverb of time yang selalu kita guna. So, sila salin sambil sebeletih. Kita ada now, kita ada yesterday, kita ada today, kita ada tomorrow, soon, later, tonight, early, late, already, recently, yet, still and just. Rupanya, benda-benda ni adalah adverbs. Rupanya yang selalu kita guna dalam karangan, ini adalah adverbs rupanya. Sebab apa? Dia menerangkan bila kejadian atau bila action itu berlaku. Okay. Siapa dah salin, angkat tangan. Thank you, Sofia. Thank you, Nara. Okay, good job. So, boleh tak sepergi ke page yang berikutnya?
Boleh.
Boleh? Boleh.
Siap.
Okay. Imagine ni kat bilik study ke? Are you in the study room or in your room?
Study room.
Study room because I can see the nice curtains behind you. Oh, it's so bright. Now it's dark already, isn't it? Imagine, why is so bright behind you? Where's the light come from?
Itu dinding.
Dinding. Okay, understood. Okay, so I'm going to go to the next page. Boleh? Ni contoh-contoh ayat ni. Example of adverbs of time in sentences. Tengok yang pertama. I will go to the store tomorrow. Action dia bila? Tomorrow. She finished her homework yesterday. We are going to the park today. He will call you soon. The train arrived late. Nampak tak? Dia menerangkan action-action dalam ayat tersebut. Sila salin. Masih salin. Kalau kamu tak salin, kejap lagi kamu tak nak jawab soalan. Bila kamu salin, kamu akan dapat intipati pengajaran. Siapa dah siap boleh angkat tangan? Sudah, boleh saya pergi yang berikutnya?
Boleh.
Yes.
Jaksa.
Jaksa.
Yes, sir.
Mak. Okay, now. Kita akan pergi page yang berikutnya. Boleh? Teruskan tulis.
I have dancers.
Dah.
Ya, sir.
Okay, good. Okay, macam mana kita nak guna adverbs of time? Using adverbs of time. So, cara dia, kita boleh letak adverb of time di belakang action. He already finished his work. So, yang finish ni adalah action lah. So kita letak belakang action. He already finishes work. Yang kedua, kita boleh letak pada awal ayat ataupun hujung ayat. Cuba tengok. Yesterday we went to the zoo ataupun we went to the zoo yesterday. Nampak tak? Awal ayat pun boleh. Belakang ayat pun boleh. Bergantung kepada cerita kamu. Okay, sila salin. Dah siap atau kat tangan eh?
Terus selesai terlek.
Semua dah siap?
Dah.
Bersa pergi page yang
Dah.
berikutnya.
Belum, saya belum, belum. Saya bang.
Teruskan, teruskan. Dah.
Dah, sir.
Semua dah, ya?
Dah.
Okay, good. Okay, jom kita ada praktis hari ini.
Dah, kena paling ke?
Tak payah salin, nanti lambat. Kita panggil seorang-seorang, eh? Iman Daniel.
Start my homework.
Mendingnya tak dengar.
I
Baca
will
dan
start.
jawab.
I will start my homework now.
Betul. Thank you, Iman Daniel. Putri, baca dan jawab. Apa, baca dan jawab dulu. Ini sebantu. Putri, buka mikrofon, Putri. Ini sebantu. Putri, mikrofon, mikrofon.
She finished her project today.
Okay. Cuba tengok kat sini ya. Past tense. So, orang sesuai untuk guna today. So, benda apa yang sesuai?
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow akan berlaku. Ini past tense. Dia
Yesterday,
telah.
yesterday.
Okay. Baca sekali lagi.
She finished her project yesterday.
Very good, Putri. Thank you so much. Okay, Nur Alisha. Hilang. Naurah.
Yeah.
Baca dan jawab,
We
Naurah.
are going to the museum tomorrow.
We are going to the museum tomorrow. Acceptable. Boleh juga. Okay. Dalam future tense, Naura, going ni maksudnya benda tu akan berlaku dalam waktu yang paling dekat. So, di antara today dengan tomorrow, yang mana dekat lagi?
Today.
Yes, very good. Nanti kita belajar future tense. Future tense, tajuk dah mendalam lagi. Okay, baca sekali lagi, Naura.
We are going to the museum today.
Very good, Naura. Thank you. Alisha, cuba jawab. Alisha, cuba jawab. Tengah setting Alisha.
Tadi.
Okay. Boleh jawab dah.
Apa you juga? Pun lah.
Berapa ringgit?
Ya, siapa ya? Apa? Pergi, pergi.
Tadi pun suara.
Soalnya, soalnya. Office dia, no? Soalnya, siapa ya?
Alisha, dengar tak? Terdengar suara Alisha. Cuba Alisha cakap. Baca dan jawab.
He is living
Living tu maksudnya pergilah. Dia akan pergi.
he is living tomorrow.
Yes, very good Alisha. Congratulations. Mantap. Okey, berikutnya Pia. Pia.
Tapi jawabannya apa?
Apa email dia ni?
Okay.
He's leaving tomorrow. Okey, Pia, cuba jawab.
Can I go to the toilet?
Yes, boleh Adam. Pia, terus jawab. Pia, turn on your mic, please.
They will arrive tomorrow.
Okay, they will arrive tomorrow pun boleh juga. Okay, tapi katakan kita nak buat satu ayat. Mereka akan tiba tak lama lagi. So, apa jawapan dia?
Already.
They will arrive.
Good.
Okay, baca sekali lagi, Pia.
They will arrive soon.
Yes, very good, Pia. Thank you. Okay, Sophia.
Yes, sir.
Okay, baca
Will
dan
you
jawab.
see you?
Berjumpa nanti. We will see you.
Later.
Yes, very good. Good job, Sophia. Baca sekali lagi untuk pemahaman Sophia.
We will see you later.
Good job. Thank you. Okay, Hakim Ryan. Baca dan jawab. Hakim Ryan.
Yes, sir.
Okay, baca dan jawab.
The movie star.
Okay, selalunya kita tengok movie bila? Siang ke malam?
Malam tonight.
Yes, very good. Good job, Ryan. Thank you. Baca sekali lagi.
The movie stars tonight.
Good job. Adam, sepupu Iman. Adam. Okay, baca dan jawab.
He always wakes up in the morning.
Yeah, apa jawapan dia? Tengok jawapan, pilihan jawapan kat tepi tu. He always wakes up awal in the morning.
He always wakes up late.
Lambat. Awal.
Really?
Yes, early. Baca sekali lagi.
He always wakes up early in the morning.
Thank you so much. Ashad, baca dan jawab. Ashad, baca dan jawab. Ashad. No response. Iman Daniel.
He came to the party.
Dia datang lewat.
Late.
Late. Baca sekali lagi.
She came to the party late.
Thank you. Okay, Putri. Cuba jawab. Putri.
They have early tu maksud dia rehat.
Early tu awal, cuma dekat sini saya nak bagi tahu mereka telah makan breakfast.
Oh, tenang.
Mereka dah makan breakfast.
Oh, dah.
Ha. Apa jawapannya?
They have
They have okay, sebantu. All Ray
still eating breakfast. Eating
oh.
breakfast.
They have already ya yeah? Putri already.
Oh,
Mereka dah
already.
makan breakfast. Okay, baca sekali lagi.
They have already eaten breakfast.
Mantap. Thank you, Putri. Okay, Nur Alisha. Nur
Yes,
Alisha.
sir.
Okay, dia kata kat sini baru-baru ini. So, cuba baca dan jawab. She visited us.
She visited that
us.
Recently.
Yeah, betul betul betul. Recently. Okay, cuba baca sekali lagi.
She visit use recently.
Very good. Thank you so much, Alicia. Berikutnya. Nora.
I haven't done my chores.
Saya belum siap kerja rumah. Kerja, bukan kerja rumah sekolah, kerja bersih-bersih rumah. Lagi.
Early.
Lagi. Saya belum siapkan.
Things.
Okey, jawapannya adalah yet. Baca sekali lagi.
I haven't done my chores yet.
Okay, thank you so much. Berikutnya, Pia.
She is
masih tidur.
Still sleeping.
Baca sekali lagi.
He is still sleeping.
Thank you. Berikutnya, Sofia.
Yes, sir.
Okay, ini jarang orang guna untuk orang Malaysia tapi Mak Saleh guna. So, dia baru sampai rumah.
Now
dah sekarang. Okay, so tolong. He came home just. Ataupun he just came home. Okay, cuba baca, Sofia.
He came home just.
Okay, very good. So kita akan masuk practice B. Dia agak susah sikit practice B. Kamu kena buat ayat. Tetapi jangan risau. Kartun ini menolong kamu dah. Dia bagi contoh ayat. Kamu cipta ayat kamu sendiri. Okay. Kita mulakan dengan Iman Daniel.
I am doing my homework now.
Ubah kepada ayat sendiri.
I am doing my homework
Bukanlah
now.
nama I itu pada nama orang lain.
Adam.
Adam juga. Ada juga tapok lagi.
Adam.
Adam.
Adam lagi, Adam lagi.
Terus ke Iman Daniel.
Samaro, jangan.
Adam good.
Adam is.
Adam is doing my homework late.
Kenapa dia buat kerja 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 Iman pula? Dia buat kerja dia lah.
Is doing his homework later.
No, ikut dia punya tu. Apa tu?
Now.
Now. Adam is doing his homework now. Okay, thank you. Putri. Putri.
Sorry.
Okay. Contoh dia beri, cuba ubah nama orang je. Ubah people.
Ada ni and Imran play soccer. Yes, in yes.
Tukar sukan pada soccer boleh tukar sukan sukan lain. Volleyball lah kan?
Oh, volleyball study
Nak
at
baca sekali
school.
lagi?
Oh, Adeni and Imran played volleyball yesterday.
Very good. Tambah school boleh, cuma kata tambah Ani and Imran play volleyball at school yesterday. Yesterday tu letak belakang sekali. Putri, faham?
Oh, faham.
Okay, good job Putri. Alisha.
Yes, sir.
Cuba gunakan ini sebagai bantuan dan buat ayat Alisha sendiri. Tukar nama I kepada orang lain. Bagi satu nama Alisha.
Ashraf.
Ashraf. Sebab Ashraf ni seorang, kita guna has. Okay, dia ada apa?
Ashraf has a music lesson.
Bila? Okay. Baca sekali lagi.
Ashraf has a music lesson today.
Thank you so much, Alicia. Very good. Naura. Okay. Naura boleh ubah kepada we tu boleh tukar orang. Zul pun nak tempat pun boleh tukar juga. Okay, cuba buat.
Ali and Amina will
Tomorrow.
Tomorrow, Ali
Ali
and
and Amina
will visit the zoo.
Will visit the zoo. Sekali lagi nak orang baca.
Tomorrow, Ali and Amina will visit the zoo.
Very good, Nara. Thank you. Okay, Pia. Pia.
Yes, sir.
Okay, cuba jawab. Tengok contoh ayat dan buat ayat sendiri.
My friend will arrive soon.
My friend. Will arrive soon. Good job, yeah. Thank you so much, Sophia.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Tengok contoh dan come out dengan ayat Sophia yang sendiri.
Boleh tak nama ke, sir?
Boleh, boleh.
Tak kisah.
Arif.
Arif.
Jap.
Masih guna we lagi.
Arif will call you later.
Call you later. Saya daripada call. Apakah action yang sama dengan call? Contact.
Contact.
Ari will contact. But you tak mau tukar, you tak nak guna, guna nama orang satu lagi.
Arif will contact Ani.
And later. Okay, cuba baca.
Arif will contact Anik later.
Very good. Thank you, Sophia. Akhil Ryan.
Yes, sir.
Cuba jawab. Cuba soal. Buat ayat sendiri. Okay, we tu tukar nama orang.
Abu.
Abu. Tambah seorang lagi. And.
Lisa.
Lisa.
Was
Ah.
she a movie tonight?
Baca sekali lagi.
Abu and Lisa are watching a movie tonight.
Okay, good job. Thank you so much. Adam.
Yes, sir.
Cuba buat ayat sendiri.
Nama orang kan?
Boleh, boleh.
Arifah.
Arifa.
Wakes up.
Wakes up.
Early in the morning.
Early in the morning. Baca sekali lagi.
Alifa wakes up early in the morning.
Very good, Adam. Thank you so much, Adam. Okay. Kita persilakan Muzamil.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Cuba tengok ayat yang diberi dan cuba hasilkan ayat sendiri.
Aiman stayed up last night.
Very good. Aiman stayed. Ini salah eja. Ni komputer. Stayed up Nah, baca sekali lagi, Muzamil.
Aiman still up last night.
Very good, Muzamil. Good job. Thank you, Muzamil. Okay, ini kita bagi kepada ini
Hello.
lambang pula. Ya, Naura.
Malam ni habis berapa?
Kita habis pukul sepatutnya 8:30. Eh. 9:30. Okey. 9:30 ke? Ah, 9:30. Okey, yang ni kita bagi akhir Ryan. Cuba jawab. Akhir Ryan. Tengok
Yes.
contoh dia beri. Okey. Dia cuba tukar D kepada nama orang.
Fizi have already left the house.
Fizi and
Have
Fizi and Faza.
Faza
Fizi and Faza have already
already leave the house.
have
House.
tukar house kepada benda lain.
The home.
Home, house. Home tak ada guna. House boleh guna. Already left home. Boleh juga lah. Okay. Tukar pada benda lain. Tak mahu home, tak mahu house. Mereka pergi meninggalkan dunia. Ada lawak je. Mereka pergi meninggalkan negeri. Meninggalkan negara. Fizi and Faza have already left the
Country.
yes. Baca sekali lagi.
Fizi and Faza have already left the country.
Very good, Akhil Ryan. Good job. Thank you. Okay, ini kita bagi kepada Sofia.
Anna.
Ana so suka her kepada nama orang.
Anna so Sharifah.
Ataupun my sister boleh.
Boleh.
Recently
At the mall.
suka mall.
At the
Shopping complex.
Shopping
Shopping
complex.
complex.
Shopping center, shopping complex.
Shopping center.
Okay. Okay, shopping center. Okay, cuba baca.
Anna saw my sister recently at the shopping center.
Very good, Sophia. Thank you. This one. Iman Daniel. Ini tak ada ayat bantu, cuma kat sini dia adalah senarai homework yang mana belum budak ni siapkan. So, kita terpaksa guna Pak Op Iman. People.
Adam.
Adi, nanti mengamuk lagi si Adam. Objek.
Tak siap homework.
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 Adam, homework. Do. Do or make?
Do.
Action. Do or make?
Do.
Me.
Thank you. Do. Do homework. Adam, do homework. Okay, sekarang kita buat ayat, eh? Adi.
Is doing homework.
Is Negatif kan?
Is
Negatif kan?
memang
Is not.
is not doing work.
Is.
His homework.
Lagi belum.
His homework yet.
Yeah, baca sekali lagi.
Adam is not doing his homework yet.
Very good. Thank you. Asal ni, ya Allah. Macam, Iman dia lupa ke Pak Up tu? Iman dia ni lupa ke Pak Up?
Sebab
Ingat
dia
lagi.
belajar banyak sangat grammar.
Oh, kat sekolah baca grammar. Okay, tak apa, tak apa. Okay, now. Kita pergi kepada Alisha. Alisha, tukarkan the baby kepada nama orang. Ataupun somebody else. Oh, connecting. Hello? Oh, the connecting. Hello, Alisha. Hello, Alisha. Putus-putus, Alisha.
Yes,
The
sir.
baby is... Okay.
Huh.
The baby is still sleeping. Cuba tukar kepada ayat yang lain. Katakan ini adik kepada Alisha. So, my...
My
Adik. Adik. My little. Little what?
My little brother
Is.
is still sleeping.
Yes. Baca sekali lagi.
My little brother is still sleeping.
Very good. Thank you so much. Okay. Berikutnya, kita mempersembahkan Muzamil. Ini contoh dia. I just finished the book.
Buat nama ya, sir.
Okay, letak nama. Ya, betul. Amira ni girlfriend Muzamil ke?
Tan.
Oh, tak ada. Okay, Amira just.
Kita nampak tulisan dia se. Finish.
Yeah, finish. Tukar. Okay, katakan tak nak guna katakan Muzamil tak nak guna book, nak guna benda lain. So, finish apa?
Story?
Apa kata kita tersebut tentang makanan? So, suka makan. So, Amira just finish the the what?
Sorry.
The meal. Atas sekali lagi.
Amira just finished the meal.
Okay, meal tu makanan lah. Okay, good job. Muzamil, thank you so much. Okay,
okay.
Sekarang kita akan masuk ke reading time. Kita akan buat reading ini. Seorang-seorang akan baca. Saya akan bagi seorang-seorang, kamu akan baca. Okay. Memula daripada ini. Okay, Iman Daniel. Satu orang, satu page. Okay, Iman Daniel. Turn on your mic, please.
Depending when action happen.
Baca yang hijau juga.
What are at word of time? Understanding when action happen.
Thank you so much, Iman Daniel. Good job. Muzamil.
Adverbs of time tell us that something happened.
Okay, mesti baca yang kat atas juga baru baca yang kat bawah.
What are a verb of time?
Teruskan.
A verb of time tell us then something happens.
Good job, Muzamil. Thank you so much. Putri.
Remember a verb of time. Now, yesterday, today, tomorrow, soon, later, tonight, early, late, already, recently, yet, still, just.
Thank you. Naura.
Example of adverb of time in sentence. I will go to the store tomorrow. She finished her homework yesterday. We are going to the park today. He will call you soon. The train arrived late.
Thank you so much, Naura. Pia.
Using adverb of time before the verb. He already finished his work. At the beginning or end of a sentence. Yesterday, we went to the zoo. We went to the zoo.
Thank you so much, Pia. Sophia.
I will start my homework now.
Akira.
We finished her project yesterday.
Adam.
We are going to the museum today.
Iman Daniel.
He is leaving tomorrow.
Nor Al Muzamil.
They will every son.
Putri. Pia.
We will see you later.
Sofia.
The movie starts tonight.
Akirayan.
He always wake up early in the morning.
Adam.
She came to the party late.
Nor Alisha.
They have all already eating breakfast.
Iman Daniel.
She visited us recently.
Muzamil. Muzamil.
I have done my cross yet.
Putri.
He is still sleeping.
Pia.
He came home just.
Sophia.
Adam is doing his homework now.
Akirayan.
Kadini and Imran played volleyball yesterday.
Adam.
Ashraf has a music lesson today.
Iman Daniel.
Tomorrow, Ali and Amina will visit the zoo.
Nur Alisha.
My friend will arrive soon.
Muzamil.
Arif will call Anik later.
Putri.
Abu and Lisa are watching a movie tonight.
Yeah.
Arifa wakes up early in the
I must stay up last night.
Okay, Ryan.
Vijay and Faza have already left the country.
Adam.
Anna saw my sister recently at the shopping center.
Imagine, yeah.
He is not doing his homework yet.
Alicia.
My little brother is still
okay, good job. So, itulah yang kamu belajar tadi. Sekarang, kita nak guna ilmu yang kita belajar tadi dalam bentuk karangan. So, saya dah tulis karangan tarak kamu. Saya nak kamu baca karanganmu. Dalam karangan tu ada kesemuanya adverb yang kamu belajar tadi. Dan saya nak kamu tangkap adverb tu. Kamu fahamkan karangan yang akan saya tunjukkan. Kita akan buat reading setiap seorang-seorang. Ready? Dan kita mulakan dengan Iman. Ya, lupa. Bambangkanlah. Okey. Tertinggal. Okey. So, kita mulakan dengan Iman Daniel. Baca mesin rentak supaya saya boleh faham maksud. Okey. Teruskan.
Today was a busy day for Emma. She woke up early and had breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now, she had to prepare for her music lesson today. She told her mom, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish our tasks later." Tonight, Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework. So she was free to enjoy the evening. Recently, she had visited the mall with her friends. She had just finished reading a book she bought there. Her brother still hadn't finished his chore, and her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, "Not yet, but I will do it soon." Emma was happy with how productive her weekend had been.
Thank you. Thank you so much, Imadinian. Berikutnya, Alicia.
Today was a busy day for Emma. She woke up early and had breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now she had to prepare for her music lesson today. She told her mom, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but please finish your text later." Tonight, Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework, so she was free to enjoy the evening. Recently, she had visited the mall with her friends. She had just finished reading a book she bought there. Her brother still hadn't finished his chores, and her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, "Not yet, but I will do it soon." Emma was happy with her productive her weekend been.
Very good, Alicia. Thank you so much, Alicia. Okay, berikutnya Muzamil.
The bus week. Today was a bus day for me. She woke up early and had breakfast. She remembered that the yesterday she played soccer with her friend. Now she had to prepare for her music lesson today. Today her mom will go to the zoo tomorrow. Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish our test late. Tonight, mom planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had early friends her homework, so she was free today and joined the evening. First, she has visited the mall with her friend. She has just finished writing a book. She bowed there her brother still had finished his job, and her mom asked, "Have you complete your homework yet?" He replied, "Not he, but I will do it, son." Mom was happy with how learned her week has been.
Thank you so much, Nozami. Very good of you. Okay, now Putri. Okay, Pia.
Saya ke?
Yeah, teruskan.
The busy week. Today was a busy day for Emma. She woke up early and had breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now she had to prepare for her music lesson today. She told her mom, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish our text later. Tonight, Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework, so she was free to enjoy the evening. Recently, she had visited the mall with her friends. She had just finished reading a book she bought there. Her brother still had finished his chore, and her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, "Not yet, but I will do it soon." Emma was happy with how productive her week has been.
Thank you so much, Pia. Berikutnya, Putri. Okay, teruskan.
Today was a busy day for Emma. She was up early and had breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now she had to play community lesson today. She told her, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish your text later. Tonight, Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework, so she was free to enjoy the evening. Recently, she had visited the mall with her friends. She had just finished reading a book she bought there. Her brother still had finished cross and her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, "Not yet, but I will do it soon." Emma was happy with how productive her week had been.
Thank you so much, Putri. Very good. Berikutnya, Sofia.
Today was a busy day for Emma. She woke up early and had breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now, she had to prepare for her music lesson today. She told her mom, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish our task later." Tonight, Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework, so she was free to enjoy the evening. Recently, she had visited the mall with her friend. She had just finished reading a book she bought there. Her brother still hadn't finished his course, and her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, not yet. But I will do it soon." Emma was happy with how productive her week had been.
Very good, Sofia. Berikutnya, Aki Ryan.
Today was a busy day for Emma. She wake up early and breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now she had to prepare for her music lesson today. She told her mom, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish our task later tonight." Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework, so she was free to enjoy the evening. Recently, she had visited the mall with her friends. She had just finished reading a book she bought there. Her brother still hadn't finished his chorus, and her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, "Not yet, but I will do it soon." Emma was happy with how productive her week has been.
Thank you so much, Shakira. Good job. Berikutnya, Adam.
So, today was a busy day for Emma. She woke up early and had breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now, she had to prepare for her music lesson today. She told her mom, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish our text later." Tonight, Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework, so she was free to enjoy the evening. Recently, she had visited the mall with her friends. She had just finished reading a book she bought there. Her brother still hadn't finished his chores, and her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, "Not yet, but I will do it soon." Emma was happy with how productive her week had been.
Mantaplah Adam. Adam punya tu intonasi kan. Very good. Masuk pertandingan cerita kat sekolah. Adam masuk pertandingan cerita kat sekolah?
Tak.
tak masuk bagi jumpa cikgu sekejap kau, kau kata, cikgu aku nak, saya nak masuk storytelling English. Sedap. Boleh ada bakat Adam. Okay. So, kita akan bacakan. Kali ini kamu betul-betul dengar. Pasang telinga, dengar betul-betul. Tengok perkataan macam mana nak pronounce. Kemudian kamu pronounce, masih lagi pronounce macam bahasa Melayu. Ha? Tapi tak apa, it's okay. So, dengar betul-betul. Ha? Okay, today was a busy day. Busy, eh? Bukan busy. Eh? Was a busy day for Emma. She woke up early and had breakfast. She remembered that yesterday she played soccer with her friends. Now, she had to prepare for her music lesson today. She told her mom, "I will go to the zoo tomorrow." Her mom replied, "We will go soon, but let's finish our task later." Tonight, Emma planned to watch a movie, but she didn't want to stay up late. She had already finished her homework, so she was free to enjoy the evening. Evening tu malam, bukan petang. Eh? Recently, she had visited the mall with her friends. She had just finished reading a book she bought there, ataupun that she bought there. Her brother still hadn't finished his chores. Ini bukan chorus speaking, eh? Bunyinya chores. Maksudnya apa? Kerja pembersihan kat rumah tu. And her mom asked, "Have you completed your homework yet?" He replied, "Not yet, but I will do it soon." Emma was happy with how productive a week had been. So, cerita ni, semua yang kamu belajar tadi, early yesterday, so semua ada dalam cerita ini. So, kamu dapat tangkap dalam bentuk kontekstual, dalam bentuk dunia sebenar, macam mana penggunaan, dalam bentuk karangan, macam mana kepenggunaan-penggunaan adverbs of time. Okay? So, minggu depan kita akan belajar adverb juga. Rasanya adverb of apa saya lupa. Tapi, I think about adverb, kata bukan adverb, kita pergi tajuk yang berikutnya. Okay, tahniah semua. Everyone, proud of you. Very good. Okay, good job everyone. Semua dapat belajar, dapat buat jawapan dengan betul. Dan kita telah sampai di penghujung rancangan. Kita jumpa lagi pada minggu hadapan. Saya ucapkan thank you Iman Daniel. Thank you Alisha. Thank you Muzamil. Thank you Putri. Thank you Pia. Thank you Sofia. Thank you Akhil Ryan. And thank you Adan. Good night everyone. So we're going to see you next week. Assalamualaikum.
Bye.
Good night everyone.
Thank you sir.
Thank you guys.